Hey, Diary, it's me, Max, and I'm very nervous right now. My best friend is a human pup, Josh. I'm in his room right next to him. He's crying, and I'm howling together with him, but very quietly, or else big friends, Josh's parents, will start barking at us again. I don't know why my best friend is sad. I tried licking his face, but it didn't help. I thought he was hungry, so I brought him my treasure bone I was hiding inside the couch. Can you imagine? My secret bone didn't make him happy. At first, it was the coolest day ever. Josh threw me the ball, and then I ran after it. And then he did it again, and I ran after it. And ooh, can you imagine? He did it again, and it was so awesome. He asked me who was a good boy, and I was like, who? Who could it be? And it was me. I was a good boy. I love my friend, but I don't think big friends love him. When they came home, they were barking at him for so long, like they usually do. And now I can't sleep because my friend Josh is sad. I don't like it. Hey, Diary? It's me, Max, and, the door is closed. Door is closed! Wait. Let me start from the start. Today, we had a fun day with Josh. But then Big Friends started to bark at him again. They took Josh by the hand and put him in his room and closed the door. Oh, he was howling again, and Big Friends were barking even louder. I was scratching at the door for hours, but they didn't let me in. Why so angry, Big Friends? Oh, maybe they were hungry. I demanded to let me in, but instead, they put me in a dark room. I don't worry. I just wait. Big Friends are good. I trust them. Hey, Diary, it's Max, and I slept in the dark room, and then in the morning, the big friend gave me a short walksie and some food. Blah! I hate brown square food. I like salami, but no worries. Josh returned, and I took my ball to him because it was time for a hunt. But no hunt happened. Instead, Big Friends took Josh's backpack and threw everything from it to the floor. Ooh, maybe there's some meat there. Oh, that'd be a surprise, but nah, no surprise again. Instead, more barking at Josh. And then they locked him in the room again. And then Big Friends left. Josh started to cry very loudly. I was crying the same way when a bee bit my nose and it became big and it was hurting. So maybe Josh was bit by a bee. So I thought maybe if I started howling and barking loudly, Big Friends would hear me and return and save Josh from the bee. But nobody came. But you know what? I'm gonna keep on trying. Hey, Diary. I'm tired and a bit angry. I can't bark any longer. Josh is still in his room. Sun has set and risen again. And Big Friends haven't returned yet. I don't think that they don't love us anymore, but honestly, I want to eat and pee. But I think Josh is worse because at least I can run around the house. But he's locked up in his room and seems he's tired of crying too. Cheer up, my best friend. So, I ran to the kitchen and found an old piece of salami. I was tempted to eat it for myself, but no, my pup friend needs it more. So, I put it under the door. Hold on, Josh. Big Friends will come soon. Oh, then I heard someone near the house, so I started barking. I jumped up at the sofa, looked out of the window, and saw the old lady living in the house near us. I barked at her desperately to bring back the Big Friends. Oh, I hope she understood me. Hey, Diary, someone's knocking at our door, so I started barking at the door. Stop knocking, just open it. Jeez, humans, why are you so dum-dum sometimes? Oh, but then they started talking with someone, but not to me or Josh, because this person's name was Police. Oh, a beautiful name. And then Big Friends finally returned with a lot of big humans. Wow, which one of them is Police? I want to say hi. Hey, Diary, Max is angry. After some time, other humans came and took Josh with them. Josh was crying and hugging me. Yes, Josh, I'll miss you too, but this time, Josh didn't return for a long time. Big friends are acting like they're not friends. Almost no oxys and almost no food. Oh, I was very angry because I was hungry and wanted to hunt with Josh. I got so upset, so I destroyed the couch, a little bit. Big friends were barking at me and I got even more upset. What's the big deal? Big friends was always drinking smelly water and destroying Josh's things when angry, and I was just destroying the couch. But no worries. Soon, Josh will return and everything will go back to normal. I'm waiting for him at the door. He wasn't home for a week, so maybe he was just taking a big walkie, but he will return. I know it. Hey, diary. Max here. Very hungry, waiting for Josh. His woxy is already 2 weeks long. I think at this point, he will return soon. Hi, diary. Max here. Big friends are mean. Still waiting for Josh. I'm watching the door and trying not to sleep. If I sleep, I might miss the moment when Josh returns, and then Josh would be disappointed. Diary? Josh will return, right? He wasn't home for 2 months. I don't like big friends anymore. Please, Josh, come back. I'm starting to think that you don't love me anymore. If it'll make you come back, I promise I'll never pee inside, steal your food, or destroy the couch ever again. I promise. I love you, Josh. Please return. Diary, it's me, Max, and guess what? The door finally opened, and Josh returned. Oh, he hugged me, and I was licking him. Josh still loved me, and he had new friends with him. They looked like old big friends, but they didn't bark and didn't smell of smelling water. Josh told me that he was taking me with him to a new home with new big friends. Ah, I'm so happy. I hope the other big friends visit us sometimes, but it doesn't matter. Josh isn't crying anymore. He's smiling, and that makes me happy and content.